Hello, hello, and welcome back. This is Pia, and I am Palscrap. Today I'm going to show my design team project from Louise Heinzel. And the project is Alice in Wonderland. So find her on her Etsy store as Louise Heinzel, and there's plenty of kids in there, so just take a look in there. I need to fix this on my computer 2 seconds. Let's see. It takes some time, sorry. I don't know if there is any sound on. 2 cents. Yes. There you go. Okay. Hej alle sammen, og velkommen til. I dag vil jeg vise mit design team projekt. Fra Louise Heinzel, og der kan I gå ind på Etsy store, så jeg www.etsy.com. Og det her, det er så Alice i Eventyrland. Okay guys, the first of all, I've been created this with some different thing I have here. I have sewing it in my hand. Jeg har gjort det, at jeg har selv syet det her ude i hånden her. Først har jeg taget to, og så syet jeg på her bagefter. And I have been created a tassel with some charms inside. And then I created this with homemade beads and pearls. I didn't create the purse on my own, no. Okay, jeg har lavet den her tassel. Jeg ved ikke, hvad det hedder på dansk. Jeg ved kun navnet på engelsk. Og inde i det har jeg så prøvet sådan nogle små charms ind i her. Og jeg har så lavet den her med min egen beads ind i. Der og der. Men jeg har ikke selv lavet perlerne her. Og der har jeg også puttet alle mulige forskellige slags charms ind. And then I took this from Tim Holst. Sorry about my nose. It's a little bit stopped. Jeg må altså bare undskylde med min næse. Altså den er lidt tilstoppet. Det er jo sådan der. And I got this charm from Heidi, one of my friends. Yes. And the back side is like this. I have been saved a little bit of this because I didn't know how big the book will be. Jeg har gemt lidt af snoren her, fordi jeg vidste ikke rigtig, hvor stor at selve junk journal her den vil blive. Og der har jeg også lavet en lille tassel her om bag. Okay. And this is the pages. Og der er det så siderne. And you can see all the laces I have put in. And I have put in some charms as well. Here is the white bunny in a teacup with his watch. Den her, det er en rigtig sød lille en der med den hvide kanin i, som sidder i en teacup, og som er hans ur. Der er en lås, a watch, a crown, something to the clock, and the white bunny. And a key. And the front side look like this. It's always tea time. And take a look at this. It reminds me of like this dunk dunk dunk. The dough banging or what it calls. Den her minder mig som sådan en man går hen og banker på med i gamle dage. Og den hedder, det er altid te-tid. But let's take a look inside. Like this. I need to get a sip of my coffee, 2 seconds. Ah, there you go. Okay. And then here, I have been making a little pocket here with a flower. And there's a tag. Nothing special about it. And this is from the collection. What it calls? Come on, Pia. It's right here. Stamparia. And it's called Alice in Wonderland. And I love it. And I thought that will be awesome for the kid for Louise Heinzel. Så som I kan se, så har jeg taget forsiden her fra Stamparia. Og jeg tænkte, det ville være et rigtig, rigtig godt match med det, som jeg så skulle lave med Louise Heinzels kit. Og her har jeg så bare lavet en lille kuvert, hvor der er en lille tag i. Okay. And here I have been making a embellishment with the homemade flowers I created a couple of days ago. And I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, you can. Up here I have a clip, paper clips. There. And if we take it out like this, then I have some pearls. It off pearls and my own handmade bead or beads or what it calls. And here is the cat chapter one. That's a little key up here. Yeah, and this is from Louise Heinzel, her kit. Put it on again. There you go. Okay. And here we have a little place where you can write. And here I have taken I guess it's from the tea packet. I got it from Nick the Butchmaker. Her kit, and I love it. And then I put it a clips on, paper clips, and all the paper you see here is coffee dyed. And I have a little pocket here as well, and a little tea. Yes, it's journaling place. Okay, and here is the cup from Louise Heinzel as well. And here I have been making a little paper like this and fold it like here and here and here. And then I have been making a little paper for it. Ho, jeg glemmer helt at sige det på dansk her. Jeg har lavet den her lille dims her. Som hedder en bead. Og inde i det så I jo lige før, og det er fra Louise Heinzel. Og den her lille embellishment har jeg lavet en film med her for et par dage siden. Heroppe det er fra Nick the Booksmith. Der er bare proppet en papirklips om bag i. Så er der den her med en lille lomme her. Det er også fra Louise Heinzel. Og her, der har jeg lavet et lille stykke papir aflangt, hvor jeg har foldet den ind til den her, så den så kan foldes ud her. Okay. And again, a little bit of embellishment here. It's falling off. En lille embellishment her også. Og alt papiret her, det er, jeg har, hvad hedder det, jeg tager en brædpande proppet op med noget kogende vand og noget instant kaffe, og så har jeg puttet det ned i papiret, og så ind i ovnen og bagt det derinde. 2 sekunder, jeg skal lige have en kop kaffe. Eller en tår af min kaffe. Godt. And here we have a little pocket here. With Louise Heinzel's envelope. Just like this. And in here I have a little white bunny. Oh, rabbit. Kuverten her, det er Louise Heinzel's egen. Med den lille hvide kanin i. Så har jeg så lavet en lille lomme her. Med vellum. Blue vellum. And here I have taking some of her paper, Lisa's paper in the back here, and then some cheesecloth, and from her kit as well. Her er altså noget af hendes papir herinde bagved, så jeg taget noget ostelader på, og så har jeg puttet den her på. And here I have this little pocket, and I had a little bit hole in here, so I took some stamp. It's from a fairy tale as well, but which one I don't know. And same here. And here I have taking some of her paper as well to create a journal space here. Yeah. Whoopsie. And this one I took a cardstock, and then I put the clips on and the bottom and the rose thingy with the glass effect on top, and a little flower and the bunny as well. Den her, der har jeg bare taget noget ganske almindelig karton. Og så har jeg lige med klipsen på her. Jeg har puttet en knap på, og en lille kanin her. Og den her, den er fra Jytte. Og så en lille blomst her også. Og så er det lige til at sætte på her. Sådan der. And this is from her kit as well. And this, I got it from one of my friends. And I thought, okay, it's a teacup. I know it's from the Beauty and the Beast, but I thought I could use this as well here. That was a fun one. So that's why I have it here. And this flower here is Tim Holst. So yeah. Jeg ved godt, at det her, det er måske ikke lige temaet her, fordi det er det for Beauty and the Beast. Men jeg så dem bare og tænkte, okay, det er tekopper. Dem kan vi også godt bruge. Og det her, der er blevet stemplet hernede, det er fra Tim Holst. And then I have been created this one here. I saw Gail make this one here. So I thought, okay, that's a really pretty one. So I have a tag down here, if I can get it up. Yeah, it's coming. And I guess this is Alice in Wonderland. And you can write back and back. Like this. And here we have one as well with a little lace and tea cloth. Jeg har puttet en lille, hvad hedder det, blonde på, og så har jeg puttet det der ostelæder bag i. Og så Alice der på den, var den også deroppe. And the little one here as well, and this is also from Nick the Booksmith. Den her, der kommer også fra Nick the Booksmith. Jeg kan nok ikke udtale det. Og det er en lille tag, jeg har lavet her. Og lidt embellishment her. And a little tag here as well, with stamps. And over here, I have created this little funny one. Let's see if I can get it up. There you go. I put the clips on, then I put some glue on the fabric tag, and then this one as well, so you can put it in your pages. And then I took the jar one here and put some flowers I have been created for some times ago. It's a Tim Holst as well. Den her, det er Gail, der har lavet den her. Og jeg synes, den er rigtig, rigtig flot, så derfor synes jeg at også, at jeg vil lave min udgave af den. Så derfor den ser sådan ud. Og her der har jeg taget det her lille glas her, skåret over her, og så har jeg lavet min egen blomster. Det er Tim Holst blomster, hvor jeg har proppet Glossy Essence ovenpå her. Og der har jeg så bare lavet den der papirklip. Ja, som journaling space. And this is one of Louise Heinzel's pages with Alice and here. And it says, drink it. And a little window over here. This is in the tree house. When she drink something and suddenly she turns into a big one. Yeah. Okay, 2 seconds. And then I have been created some of those tags. I have been used distress oxide ink. And then I have been putting some glaze on. Tim Holst's own glaze. Jeg har lavet den her, hvor det er, jeg har lavet den med oxid. Distress oxide. Bagefter har jeg proppet glaze on på for at beskytte papiret. Eller min tag her. And then I made this pocket over here. Let's take a look. And put some stamps on. What do we have here? A little journaling space here. And that is from Louise Heinzel's kit as well. Yes. It's okay. I do it after. And then I took this. I created this from Tim Holst as well. And those small cards here is from the Stamparia as well. And then I have been taking some of her paper in the back, Louise Heinzel paper. Yes. And there was a hole in the page, so I put just this one. And here I have a pocket as well. Not a pocket, a pocket. But I forgot to put something inside. Jeg har glemt simpelthen at proppe noget ind under her. Så den blev sådan en flap en. Og det er det for det der blok der Stamparia. Og jeg havde hul i mit papir, så derfor havde jeg proppet den her lange ind herinde bagved. Men ja, det ser man jo ikke. And then I took this and stamped it with distress vintage photo. And the same on the edge here. And a little bow with a key. And then I created this huge tag, and I've been putting some Mod Podge in top, so I got it got this lovely top. Jeg har taget den her dolly her og lige stemplet, og så bagefter har jeg taget noget distress vintage photo og lige har kørt i kanten, og jeg har lavet en lille sløjfeagtigt med en lille nøgle og en clips. Og her der har jeg lavet tag, hvor der har proppet Mod Podge ovenpå for at beskytte det. And then I colored the cat inside here. It was all white. So I thought, okay, it's really hard to see the cat. So I gave it some color. Ja. Man kunne ikke dog nok se katten her, fordi den var hvid. Så derfor tænkte jeg, okay, jeg farver den lige lidt. Og nu er det meget mere fremtrædende, så det er jo bare super. And then I have this little bag here from AliExpress. And this is from another collection. I had a little pocket with some of the ephemerals I had in there. And the card is from the kit, the other kit, Stamperia, and one of my own tags. And this I put in the folder, embossing folder, and then in my Big Shot. Yes, and I put it here. And again, I created this paper here, and the back here is from Chimpas as well. And I have this fine man. I don't know where it is from. I got it from one of my angels. Jeg har lavet den her af Chimpas, og det er det, jeg lige har taget op. Det er fra en af dem, eller en af mine engle, jeg har. Jeg glemte også lige at sige, at den her, den har jeg embosset i min Big Shot. Og tagget her har jeg selv lavet. Ja. And again, one of my embellishment flowers. Og igen, en af mine små blomster, jeg har lavet her. Den anden dag. Og en lille charm. And here I have created this funny fold on. It's again Gale that been created it, and I thought, okay, that is lovely. Me too. I want it too. Jeg så Gale lave den her. Så tænkte jeg, den vil jeg også lave, fordi den er så flot. Og så igen har jeg prøvet min embellishment her. I've got collage, a little collage here, 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 and here. And I've been created a video with this one as well, a long time ago. Og så har jeg en lille, hvad hedder det? Kuvert, hvor jeg også har lavet noget collage på. Jeg har bare prøvet sådan nogle små små dæmser ned i. This is a little collage of a pocket with a clips. And here I have two pockets, an embellishment. Jeg har to lommer med en embellishment indeni og to tags. And this is from the cover. Og det er ud fra coveret. Lots of jewelry. Not jewelry. you can write on it. Journaling. I can't say it. Also here. And this is a tag spot. And then I created this funny one here. Then you can write inside a little note or what you want. Okay, that was for the first one. And the next and last. Some key here. And one of her own checks. I I haven't put it on my cast lock. And some yarn on it. I guess it is. I can't remember the name of it. And a watch with the rabbit on. Det her, det er hendes eget tag. Og her, det er noget garn, jeg har købt. Jeg kan ikke huske navnet på det. Og så bare putte noget almindelig karton bag. Og lavet en lomme her. And that pocket here as well. And I got this from one of my friends. Or angels. Jeg har fået den her en af mine venner, eller en af mine engle. Jeg kan ikke huske, hvem det er. Her har jeg lavet sådan en lille, hvad hedder det, pose. Gaveposeagtig. Og den har jeg lavet af det papir, man kan købe på Netto af. Nogen kalder det for indpakningspapir, nogen kalder det for bogpapir, så jeg har lavet en lille pose ud af det. Og så har jeg proppet noget stencil på ovenpå. Okay. I made this little pocket here. And this is from one of our local store, grocery store. And you can put it on your books and make a pocket on it, out of it, and so on. And one of my tags as well. And the little rabbit. And some lace. Og her har jeg så puttet den lille hvide kanin her. På mit eget tag, og så puttet noget blonde på. And here at the pocket again. Embellishment. Der er så en lille domme her med et tag i. Og her der har jeg også lavet en lille tag. Med noget blonde på. Embellishment. If I make the books with a little jar with cards. Like this. A little embellishment. It's her own paper. I'm sorry. This is Lisa has her own paper here. And this little tiny one. I got from one of my angels, and here is one of the stickers from AliExpress, and here a little pocket with my own tag in, and you can also take this off, the little bow here, and a little tag here, it says take a look, here the store. Tag kick, eller kick lige, eller and a little clock here. Welcome to Wonderland. Velkommen til Wonderland. Må jeg se, om jeg kan få den ind i igen. Yeah, it's here. And a little pocket here. This was one of the gift bags I have glued it on. And then put one of my own tags in with the stickers as well. Jeg har selv lavet de her tag her, og der har jeg bare en af de der stickers på. Og her der kunne man så tage den her ud. Igen en af mine embellishment. And here you can write whatever you want. And one of my embellishment igen. Her der kan du skrive lige så meget du har lyst til. And down here, I have created this little pocket here with some of my embellishment and Alice in Wonderland. And this is one of my edge punch. Not so good, but it's there. Her der har jeg brugt en af mine punch til at lave det her. Det er sådan en lidt stor rød en. Så har sat Alice her. Og hun lige skal holde øje, og så har jeg lavet en lomme her. Og her der har jeg lavet så en af mine embellishment. And here is one of my small journaling and a clerk and a key and Alice watching the rabbit go inside. And the little journal book. And then you can write in it if you want. There you go. And here is one of her own tag as well. Yeah, Louise Heinz's I'll tag again. I have stamped paper. I have been created one of her pockets. And this is from the Stamparia. Den her lomme her, det også Louise Heinzels egen, og så har jeg taget det her fra Stamparia. And up here, I have been created this funny one. It's a cardstock in the behind. Then I took some fabric from the cover. And I used the clip. I can't remember the name of it. And a little charm as well here. Jeg har brugt den der hæftemaskine til lige at klipse det her stof ned på. And one more bag. And this one, I couldn't open it. It broke. So I just flipped the bottom up and glue it here. And then I have a little pocket here. And this is Louise Heinzel's own tag as well. Down here, like this. Louise Heinzel papers. And again, cheesecloth and some of her from her collection. And again, I took some of my what it calls something like this, and I glue it and the paper up here as well, and a pocket here over here with my own tag. And here is no pocket. And it says, if you can't look on the bright side, I will sit with you in the dark. Og der står så, hvis du ikke kan se det på den lyse side, så vil jeg sidde her indtil, eller så vil jeg sidde sammen med dig i mørket. Ja. Okay. And then I have created this little filler here. It's the cat's eyes. And I just bend it over and put some glue inside here in the top. This is only one book page I've been created it for. Yes. So up here. That was wrong. The other way down here, like this. And then I would have made a pocket here, but I forgot, so I just glue it on. Jeg lavede den her søde lille fane halløj her med katten. Og så har jeg puttet lim lige op i toppen her, bare lige for at holde det lidt strammere. Så var det meningen, jeg ville have lavet en lomme her, men det klemte jeg. Så den er lige med på. But you can open it like this, and then you can write whatever you want. Men til gengæld kan du åbne den, og så kan du skrive lige nøjagtigt, hvad det er, du gerne vil herinde i. And a little embellishment. Those small flowers here is from one of my angels, and she is my friend as well. And one more of those, and this time I have colored him blue because I wanted to stay together with the blue things in here. And then I have put it some lace on top here because I've been creating this one, but you can see that after. I should have been cutting it here, but I forgot all about it and just glued it down. And then I took some, this is two book pages glued together, and some embellishment up here with a bow. And then you can write in here. And this is from one of my cardstock. It's a Swedish paper design, Maya design. So this is here. And this funny one. I thought I would make something funny with this paper. So I created like this with a pocket here. And a pocket here. And a pocket here. And when you remove it, then you have the whole house. And it's a flip-flop. Som I kan se, så er det en flip-flop, hvor der jeg har sat det der stof bagpå her, som der også er på coveret. Og når det er, man har taget de her tags op, så kan man se hele huset. Men ellers så kan man jo putte dem ned i sin måske forkert. Nej. Jeg har lavet de her lommer her, så de kan ligge ned i her. Det er lidt sjovt, synes jeg. Sådan der. Sådan der. And I have been created it with the colors of here. And this is the oxide, distressed oxide ink I have been created with. Some pumpkin, gravel pumpkin, and something with, I guess it's something with apple or something like that, the red one. And then I put some tap on, and I created this with Tim Holst. But he has a big one here, and butterflies as well. It's a text one. And I have been used the Ventures photo. So yeah, that was a fun one to play with. And lots of laces on the edges here. And again, the little rabbit and the teacup with his watch. Yeah. And her own papers as well. And here's Alice. The Hatter and the rabbit, and I guess this is the mouse. And this one I have been created for a long time ago with a clips. I'll wait with this, and then you can open this one here. Ta-ta-da. And what is that? It's a door. Oh my god, it's a door. When we open it, then you can write inside of it. Hooray! That was just a funny one to create. Nu skal jeg lige se her, hvor kommer jeg til her. Man kan åbne den her, og så er der sådan en lille dør inde i. Når man åbner den, så kan du så skrive ind i. Eller så er der bare sådan en lille sjov en. Den var rigtig sjov at lave herfra. And this one on top as well. Down here, like this. There you go. And a tuck spot here. With one of my tags. And a little charm here. Sorry. And a little watch here. Here, here. And the rabbit is looking. Where is Alice? And she is here with the pick. And the jello filler. It's a thing you can put inside here. Just like the file folders. And some space you can write in. And here is a tag as well with some lace. And the note here, just like that she's singing it out. And I put a little heart up here. She had a black heart, but I wanted a red one, so it fits here. And one of those as well, embellishment. And here is Hatta as well, with a little tag and an embellishment. And this is just to show you that I have been created those from packaging. Hvorfor I kan se det her, det er simpelthen fordi, at jeg gerne vil vise jer, at man godt kan lave det af emballage. Og det er jo det, der er rigtig, rigtig smart med det her. Og det er så fedt. One more jar with my flowers. And this one. We take it up. And there's a little tag in here with embellishment, and you can actually take it off. There's a little clips down here, and again a clips here with the flowers I have been created for some times ago. This and turn it over, and then I have been created this tag for some times ago as well, and this is from the leftovers I have. Det er det fra nogle af de der papirer, der jeg havde til overs. Og der var der sådan en klip, som man kunne tage af. Ja. Og den blev bare op her. Og igen en af Gales. And again, one more of Gales. And this fine little tag, a big tag, with a cheesecloth and Alice from Stamparia, and the door, and a little key. Og her så endnu en af dem der fra Gales, som jeg lige kom ind på. Og der har jeg så lavet det her tag her, hvor jeg proppede ostelæret på, og så taget noget fra Stamparia, Alice med døren. And again, a little tag with the cat and some lace. Here you can write up. And one more of Nick the Booksmith. And one more of the small tags. Okay. And this time you can flip it here, one of my tags here. And whoopsie, I'm so sorry. And header. And a little pocket here as well. And from one of my own tags. Same as my own tag with a little tap on. So sweet. And the little rabbit. And you can write inside of it. And Alice. And then I have been create this little one here, and you can write in here, and you can write in here. And this is a clip with the bottom on. Yeah, and this again from Tim Hortons with some cheesecloth. And those is from Nick the Booksmith as well. She have some freebies on her site. But take a look on YouTube for Nick the Booksmith, and then she will guide you around. And then a little charm as well, and an embellishment here, and you can write here, and some of her own papers and stamparia. And then I am done. The end. Hooray! So that was what I have been created for my design team project. Så vi færdige, og det er, hvad jeg fik ud af mit design team projekt. Det blev til rigtig, rigtig mange sider, men sådan er det jo. As you can see, it was lots of pages, so it took long time to create. But it's finally done. And look how big it is. Look! It's so funny. I guess it's the biggest one I have been ever created. And I have only been created two. So som sagt, så det er nok den største, jeg har lavet. Den tykkeste. Men okay, jeg har også kun lavet to, så ja, den anden var også næsten lige så tyk. Så ja. Men tak fordi du gad at kigge med, og det var dejligt at kunne få lov til at præsentere mit design team projekt. Det har været længe undervejs, cirka 3 uger. Så ja, det tog sin tid. As you know, it took some time to create this one here. It took like 3 weeks or so. But finally, it's done and I can put it on. And yeah, that's it. Og hvis der er nogen af jer, der tænker, at den der vil jeg rigtig gerne eje, så skriv til mig, så kan vi finde ud af et eller andet. So, that's it. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe down under the box below here. You can message me or just give a thumbs up, or please share the video and please subscribe. Hvis du ikke allerede abonnerer på min film her, så kan du trykke på den røde knap hernede, der hedder abonner. Og når man trykker på abonner, så er det ikke, fordi det er noget, du skal betale for. Det er det ikke. Det er ganske gratis. Det er bare simpelthen for at følge en. Så that's it. Have a nice day, and see you around. Bye bye for now.